Good morning, I'm Julie Chin. Here's a look at some of today's top stories from Two Works For You. We have new details about a woman arrested and charged in the death of a missing Wagner County woman, Talina Galloway. The suspect's name is Corey D. Adams. Sheriff's deputies in Dane County, Wisconsin, arrested her there yesterday. Now she's charged with first